Kansas Information Network News. I'm Jen Austin. A train engine caught fire. Julio Flores has more.
Early Sunday morning, just after 2:45 a.m., Cherokee County E911 was alerted to a BNSF train engine on fire near Northeast 10th and Liberty Road. Columbia Fire Rescue responded, assisting rail staff to extinguish the fire and avoiding any spread from the engine to the rest of the unit. There were no injuries. Columbia Fire Rescue is a combination department of 4 full-time and 4 part-time and 16 volunteer firefighters. I'm Julio Flores.
Governor Laura Kelly announced that $3.5 million will be awarded to 13 projects through the Kansas Department of Transportation's Innovative Technology Program. The program makes investments that improve safety, access, or mobility and implement new transportation technology. Projects picked in this round include aviation and rail upgrades, traffic engineering and school zone enhancements, and truck simulators and commercial driver's license program expansions. This is Kansas Information Network News.
Getting ready to take on spring? Make your first move with the reliable performance and power of Steel battery tools. From hedge trimmers and mowers to string trimmers and more, save on select Steel battery tools. Right now, save $50 on the HSA 50 battery hedge trimmer set. Real Steel. Find yours at steeldealers.com. With AK-10 battery and AL-101 charger. Offer valid for a limited time only while supplies last. See participating dealer for details.
1 in 4 Americans today are living with a disability. I'm one of them. People with disabilities are extremely talented, resilient problem solvers that have so much to offer. And we've got a trusted ally on our side, an organization we can rely on, Easter Seals. Easter Seals is leading the way to full equity, inclusion, and access to healthcare, employment, and education for people with disabilities, families, and communities. That's my Easter Seals. Make it yours.
Learn more and get involved at Easter.
Firebolt Ag is a full-service fertilizer and chemical retailer. They customize products for individual farmers' needs, with the primary focus being customer profitability. Let Josh and Jack help you get the most out of your farm ground. They also provide in-house marketing with Ron Wall of Flatwater Solutions. Visit Ron in Phillipsburg or call Josh at 785-854-8484 or Jack at 308-840-2819. Firebolt Ag, your leader in agriculture.
When you've got bugs, we know what a nuisance that can be.
Lock them out. From Hinkle Termite and Pest Control, Lock 'Em Out is our very effective residential insect prevention program. We'll come to your place and treat your foundation plus all insect entryways. And while we're there, receive a free termite inspection. Call Mr. Rich Wenzel, our certified technician in Norton, at 785-202-0167. That's 202-0167.
An extra dollar in your pocket means an extra dollar to make a difference on your farm. That's a fact our team doesn't forget. Hi, this is Kevin Swain with High Plains Farm Credit. We're excited to make a record-breaking difference this year by returning $17.3 million in cash patronage to our customers. We understand agriculture and how to support our customers as the right choice in ag lending. Experience the High Plains Farm Credit difference today.
KI in sports, I'm Spencer Dupuy. Number 7 Kansas knocked off number 6 Kansas State 2-1 yesterday in the opening round of the Big 12 baseball tournament at Globe Life Field in Arlington, Texas. KU took the 1-0 lead in the fourth inning after a Brian Hartle solo shot to center. And then in the fifth inning, K-State tied it at 1 with a Kalen Culpepper RBI single that scored Chuck Ingram. KU took the lead in the ninth for good when Collier Crawford hit a sack fly to center to score Sam Hunt. Hunter Cranton got the save, striking out 2 in the ninth. KU will play the winner of number 1 Oklahoma and number 4 West Virginia tomorrow at 12:30 p.m. on ESPN+. K-State will try to beat number 9 TCU to stay alive today at 9 a.m. on ESPNU. Number 4 Wichita State rolled over number 5 UAB 8-2 in the opening round of the American Athletic Conference baseball tournament at BayCare Ballpark in Clearwater, Florida. Homers from Josh Livingston and Seth Strahl helped the cause as Caden Favors got the win on the mound, going 6 in the third innings, giving up 6 hits, 1 run while mowing down 7. Number 1 East Carolina beat number 8 Rice 12-4, so the Shockers will take on the Pirates tomorrow at 12 p.m. on ESPN+. Kansas Information Network Sports, I'm Spencer Dupuy.
What is dedication?
My daughter started making necklaces. She makes what we call affirmation fashion. I tell her every day that your black is beautiful. Your black is beautiful. And if there's anything better than being beautiful, it's being smart. If there's anything better than being smart, it's being kind. And reaffirming that every day is our method of making sure her chin never drops. My dad wasn't around. And I remember riding a bike and falling off and cutting myself. And me never just wanting to get back on it. People ask, how your children learn how to ride a bike and you didn't? I didn't teach them. I just created an environment where they taught themselves. And all I had to do was be there.
That's dedication. Visit fatherhood.gov to hear more. Brought to you by the U.S. Department of Health and Human Services and the Ad Council.
In today's world, there are so many questions asked on a daily basis concerning your health. What supplements should I be taking? Will this be covered by my insurance? Can I take these medications together? One thing you don't have to question is Moffitt Drug, your hometown pharmacy's commitment to your health. Their friendly and knowledgeable staff are always there to answer any questions you may have concerning your health care needs. Let Moffitt Drug take care of you and provide the personal care service they are known for in our Norton community.
The month of May is Melanoma and Skin Cancer Awareness Month. With over 5 million Americans affected each year, Norton County Hospital and Clinic would like to shed some light on the importance of sun safety and skin health. Whether you're enjoying a day at the lake, gardening in your backyard, or simply taking a walk, remember to wear sunscreen, protective clothing, and to seek shade whenever possible. Take these simple steps to reduce your risk and have a sun-safe summer.
It's true, many of us spend more time thinking about what's for dinner than preparing for retirement. But if you think your retirement needs deserve more attention, I agree, and I'd like to help. I'm Edward Jones Financial Advisor Philip Eisenhagen. Together we can give your long-term retirement strategy the attention it deserves. Stop by our office at 418 East Holm here in Norton or call 877-3373. Edward Jones, Making Sense of Investing, member SIPC.
Kansas Agriculture Network Markets.
Good morning, everyone. I'm Greg Akagi. Right now, let's check the weather.
This morning, a wheat disturbance is passing through northern Kansas that was producing a few scattered showers, even an embedded thunderstorm. Those will push off to the east of us today with cooler air coming in behind it as high pressure builds in, or high temperature today in the mid to upper 70s. More moist air is going to be lifting in with dew points rising a bit here later on tonight and into tomorrow. And that will set the stage for more strong to severe thunderstorms on Thursday evening, especially across eastern Kansas. Some of the storms may produce some large hail-damaging winds and a few tornadoes. The severe weather threat back again as we head into the weekend. For today, it should be mostly sunny across northwestern Kansas with a high in the low 70s. Clear upper 40s tonight. Sunny and mid-70s in north-central Kansas. Northeast Kansas, a slight chance of showers early on with a high 78. Sunny upper 70s in southwestern Kansas, breezy today. South central Kansas, our high today in the upper 70s. Scattered storms in mid-70s in southeastern Kansas. I'm meteorologist Dan Holliday.
As we look at the early calls this morning, first off on the livestock side, we did see a little bit of cash trade. The bulk of it, though, in Iowa, but $1 to $2, possibly $3 higher overall. Nebraska had some trade, just a few trades at $1.92. Cattle on feed report coming out on Friday, so something to keep an eye on there, specifically looking at the placement number, which potentially could show that we are even lower on supply numbers compared to a year ago. Overnight grain trends, wheat 8 to 9 cents higher, including 8 to 9 cents off of the high, corn 2 cents higher, soybeans 2 cents higher, definitely a weather-driven market as far as the wheat market is concerned, specifically issues in the Black Sea. This is the Kansas Ag Network.
What is dementia? Is it the same as Alzheimer's? What is vascular dementia, Lewy body, FTD, TBI, and CTE? If someone has memory loss, does that mean they have dementia? Millions of Americans ask these questions every day. I did too, and I learned. My wife Ginny developed dementia. I didn't know what to do or what was coming next. I'm Kevin Jameson, volunteer and president of the Dementia Society of America. I'm excited to offer you a free guide to understanding dementia. It's filled with facts about dementia, care planning, how doctors can help, and ways to keep your brain as healthy as possible. The Dementia Society of America is a national nonprofit, and we're ready to answer your questions. You want to live life to the fullest. I know that. Ginny did too, and I'm confident that we can help. Get your copy of the guide. Go to 1-800-Dementia.org or call 1-800-DEMENTIA.
That song from REO Speedwagon, their second number one hit, and Can't Fight This Feeling with Jay Coffey. And speaking of feelings, you know, I've got a few habits that can actually set us up for junk food cravings, like skipping meals. You know, when we skip meals, our blood sugar levels drop, and that's going to lead to cravings for quick energy sources, and we're going to turn to refined carbs. Now, the lack of sleep. Sleep deprivation is associated with increased hunger and cravings, especially for snacks and sweets, and stress levels can make you more likely to give in to cravings. Instead of turning to food, try stress-reducing activities like, you know, deep breathing. Memorial Day savings are now at Lowe's. Get up to 40% off, plus save an extra $50 on every $500 you spend on select major appliances. Valid through 5/29. Savings vary based on purchase. Selection varies by location. While supplies last, see Lowe's.com for details.
This is your hometown radio station, KQNK.
We all know just because gifts for loved ones can look like flowers, a spa day, or maybe even planning date night. But what about something that will truly last and protect your loved ones along the way? I'm talking about life insurance. I called SelectQuote to secure our coverage and couldn't believe how easy and affordable it was. I'm 40, and my $500,000 policy was only $16 a month. My husband's also 40, and his $500,000 policy was only $18 a month. And with their same-day coverage, there was no medical exam required, and we were covered by the time we hung up. With monthly payments less than the cost of a bouquet of flowers, this is the perfect perfect time to make sure your family is protected.
Call SelectQuote at 1-800-596-2626 or go to SelectQuote.com to get your free quote today. That's 1-800-596-2626. 1-800-596-2626.
Details on example rate at SelectQuote.com.
Drivers who switch and save with Progressive could save hundreds, which could be life-changing. I mean, you could put that money towards concert tickets for your daughter to see that singer who sings about painful breakups. And one song will inspire your little beauty to break up with that beast she's dating, Brian. Instead, she'll date someone who's nice and worthy of her love, not someone who addresses you and your spouse as, bro. And it's all because you could save money switching at Progressive.com. Progressive Casualty Insurance Company and Affiliates, not available in all states.
Sometimes I struggle to get to sleep. My body stopped for the day, but my mind is still running. So I take ZzzQuil.
ZzzQuil, the world's number one sleep aid brand, has a range of non-habit-forming products to fit you and your family's needs. Invest in a great night's sleep for the best you tomorrow.
I'm awake and ready to take on anything.
Better days start with ZzzQuil Nights. Explore our products at ZzzQuil.com. Use as directed. Keep out of reach of children.
Has someone in your family lost a job recently and now you can't afford your mortgage payment? Or do you have a rental property and your tenants aren't paying you? We can come to the rescue and pay you cash for your home immediately. Yes, sell your home and get cash all over the phone without dealing with real estate agents or having to waste time showing your home to lukewarm buyers. You don't need to lose your house to foreclosure. If you have equity in your home, we'll buy your home and give you cash within days, all in a simple over-the-phone and virtual process. Call now before your situation gets worse. Sell a home you can't afford or just need anymore and get the cash you need today. Call this number now.
Call 800-527-4903. That's 800-527-4903. 800-527-4903. Again, 800-527-4903.
Paid for by Airtime Media.
The IRS, the world's most aggressive collection agency. They can seize your property, bank account, and garnish your wages. They cause sleepless nights for millions of Americans. Don't be one of them. If you owe $10,000 or more to the IRS or state, get protected today. Call 800-312-9970. Coast One Tax Group, protecting your bank, home, and your sleep since 2008. With hundreds of five-star reviews and an A-plus on the Better Business Bureau. Call Coast One Tax Group, 800-312-9970. Stanley from New York owed $93,000. The IRS placed a levy on his bank account. Coast One released the levy and settled with the IRS for $2,000. Mark in Michigan owed $225,000. After Coast One stepped in, Mark walked away paying less than $1,500. Call Coast One now. A 10-minute call can save you up to 93% on your back taxes. Get your fresh start today. That's 800-312-9970.
From groan-worthy dad jokes to patching up skinned knees, your one-of-a-kind dad deserves a gift guaranteed to take him to his happy place. Show him the love with a gift as unforgettable as he is. Omaha Steaks. Order the deluxe Father's Day gift package at omahasteaks.com. 20 unforgettable entrees plus 4 free burgers for just $89.99 when you use promo code SIZZLE at checkout. That's omahasteaks.com. Code SIZZLE at checkout.
Omaha Steaks, America's original butcher.
If you or someone you know is celebrating an anniversary this week, call Party Line Monday through Friday. On Friday, they'll draw for a wonderful gift from Click Your Heels Travel and Garden Gate, etc. Hey, 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 hey.
Troubles and doubts, giving everything inside and out, and love strange, surreal in the dark. Think of the tender things that we were working on. Slow change may pull us apart. When a light gets in your heart, baby, don't you forget about me. Don't
To us for over an hour. That's a sign of good taste, my friends. Congrats.
Thanks for listening to KQNK AM and FM.
Look around you. Look up here. Take time to make time. Not like the rest. You're there when I need you. You're there when I need. I'm gonna need you. A long time ago I had a lady to love. She made me song is gone.
You're there on the dance floor, making me want you somehow. Oh, lady, I think it's only fair I should say to you,
don't be thinking that I don't want you, 'cause maybe I do.
So, lady, let me take a look at you now.
Awesome harmonies from that band, Little River Band and Lady, coming out late 1978. That would be the third and final single to come off of their fourth album, Sleeper Catcher. Jay Coffey, so Paramount Plus has announced that Academy Award winner Holly Hunter is going to star in the upcoming original series, Star Trek Starfleet Academy, as the captain and chancellor of Starfleet Academy. Now, the series is going to follow the adventures of a new class of Starfleet cadets as they come of age in one of the most legendary places in the galaxy. The series will begin production later this summer. Look for it sometime next year.
Thanks for listening to KQNK AM and FM.
In today's world, there are so many questions asked on a daily basis concerning your health. What supplements should I be taking? Will this be covered by my insurance? Can I take these medications together? One thing you don't have to question is Moffitt Drug, your hometown pharmacy's commitment to your health. Their friendly and knowledgeable staff are always there to answer any questions you may have concerning your health care needs. Let Moffitt Drug take care of you and provide the personal care service they are known for in our Norton community.
Norton Correctional Facility is looking for hardworking, dependable employees that want to help transform lives. They have correction officers positions available starting with a wage of $20.13 an hour and the potential to earn an additional $6 an hour pay differential. That's $26.13 an hour on day one. They also offer excellent benefits and promotional opportunities. With over 31 departments, NCF has several other opportunities as well. If you want to find meaningful work with excellent pay and benefits, check out the website at ncfcareer.net. That's ncfcareer.net.
Agriculture is cyclical and seasonal. It's part of the business. At High Plains Farm Credit, we make it our business to support farmers and ranchers through the cycles and seasons. With operating loans that are flexible for your needs and backed by the stability of an established ag lender, High Plains Farm Credit is the right choice for your line of credit. Ready to learn more? Give me, Josh Moosman, a call at 785-543-6535 or stop by our Phillipsburg office today.
Kansas Agriculture Network Markets.
Good morning, everyone. I'm Slade Wiley here on the Kansas Agriculture Network. All is quiet in the country this morning with bids and asking prices not established as of yet. Significant trade volume will likely be delayed until Wednesday or later. Beef cutouts are expected to be higher with light to moderate box movement. Taking a look now over at the mercantile. Starting things off with June live cattle up 47 cents at 182. August up by 67 cents at 179.25. May feeder cattle up 125 at 247.95. August up 37 at 258.92. June lean hogs down 80 cents at 96.12. July down $1.05 at 98.87. Over at the Board of Trade, July corn currently unchanged at 460 3/4. September up a half at 471 1/2. July beans down 6 3/4 at 1241 1/4. August beans down 5 1/4 at 1237 3/4. July Kansas City wheat up 9 cents at 705 3/4. September up 9 cents at 719 1/4. July Chicago wheat up 9 1/2 at 699. September up 9 cents at 718. Over now to crude oil futures, followed by some Wall Street trade. Starting things off with crude oil, currently down by about 80 cents. Gold is also down by about $6.40. Silver down by 26 cents, and gasoline down by about 2 pennies. Over on Wall Street, taking a look at the Dow, NASDAQ, and S&P 500. The Dow Index up 24.38 at 39,831.15. NASDAQ down 61.38 at 16,733.49. S&P 500 down 492 at 5,303.21 on the Kansas Ag Network.